It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
It's not that they're nuns. I mean, it's just... I mean, God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some off.
I need to get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are you doing?
Finishing off where we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet.
See what you can get out of him. He's useless.
they got it.
Look if I know.
Doesn't sound like it.
Yeah, they've been at it for a long time.
Hate it when kids play with their food.
That guy.
What? Why do I feel like I... Oh. Back in the 90s? I better act like nothing. It's pretty embarrassing.
You should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man. You believe it? Yeah. You ask me, he deserved to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
Little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wayne!
Oh! Oh. You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you. Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll... put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody. We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on.
You know what, Wayne? Just... Oh, 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 my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wayne!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon. Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
We stay put until Wade says otherwise.
The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
We would know about it a long time ago, so relax. What the hell is Wade up to down here? We're sitting ducks if the cops come.
It's the bald guy.
You know, the one who was at the turn.
What's up, man?
Who is that dude? God, he looks familiar.
Here you are, boy. I've been expecting you.
You want to live forever?
Take it, you prick!
No gun it, asshole!
Make fun of me, I'll teach you a thing or two. I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move. I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
South Dakota, you're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?